don't read like a robot.
Let me tell you a little story, folks. So I was chilling in class, minding my biz, when my teacher, she calls on me.
Uh-oh.
She says,
it's your turn to read aloud.
Then like an icy Popeye freeze, when I open my mouth to speak the words, my tongue is in a knot. Do I read with expression? Not even close. I sound like a robot.
Did you know that tigers have striped skin, not just striped fur?
And my teacher said,
flip a switch and read like this.
Did you know that tigers have striped skin, not just striped fur?
Who knew?
Did you know that tigers have striped skin, not just striped fur?
Got it.
You gotta read with expression.
Okay.
Yes, read with expression.
I got
it. You wanna read with expression.
I'ma do it. Now when I read anything out loud, I do it with passion and flair.
He does.
No more mumbly words and silly murmurs. I'm chill, not all crazy and scared.
He's chill.
I used to read like a robot.
All my words sound exactly the same.
That's true. But now I read with expression. Yo, that's my claim to fame.
Go on,
cause I read with expression.
Oh yes,
I read with expression.
No,
I wanna read with expression.
I do.
You gotta read with expression.
Yep.
Yes, read with expression.
I do.
Come on, read with expression.
Hey, I learned.
You gotta read with expression.
Okay.
Yes, read with expression.
I got
Come
it.
Come on, read with expression.
I'ma do it.
Read like a robot.
Come on.